Bethlehem and Judea. Wise men from the east came to Jerusalem and asked, "Where is the one who has been born the King of the Jews? Who we saw his star in the east and have come to worship him?" Then King Herod called the Magi secretly and found out from them the exact time the star had appeared. He sent them to Bethlehem and said, "Go and make a careful search for the child." After they heard the king, they went on their way. And the star they had seen in the east went ahead of them until it stopped over the place where the child was. And on coming to the house, they saw the child with his mother Mary. And they bowed down and worshipped him. Then they opened their treasures and presented him with gifts of gold and of incense and of myrrh. And this took place to fulfill what the Lord had said through the prophet, "The virgin will be with child and will give birth to a son, and they will call him Emmanuel, which means God with us."
Well, thank you. Give another round of applause. Thank you for sharing with us. Now, what we want everybody to do is to stand.